A new Power Party lawmaker is organizing a Taipei rally against media outlets deemed to be pro-China. The rally will take place on Ketagalan Boulevard Sunday afternoon. Today, new Power Party legislator Huang Kuo-chang urged people to come out to the streets to reject Beijing's infiltration of domestic airwaves. He also called on Taiwan's government not to award project contracts to these so-called red media companies.
Lawmaker Huang held a press conference to release data on government contracts awarded to Wangwang Media. He said the amount awarded to the media group has gone up year by year.
These are statistics on China Times and its government contracts over the years. It started from 14.8 million NT in 2008. By 2018, the latest year for which there is data, the amount had gone up to 172.59 million NT. And then there's CtiTV, which some say should be called HanTV. The amount has gone up from 16 million NT in 2008 to 70 million NT in 2018. There is no reason for taking taxpayer dollars and using it to support the domestic agents of hostile forces abroad.
Huang called on the central and local governments to cut off the financial transactions. He also called consumers to action.
I urge consumers to take conscious action. Reject media outlets that have already been offered to Beijing authorities by their own bosses. I have the right to not buy, don't I?
As part of a campaign against red media, the lawmaker and internet celebrity Holger Chen are organizing a mass rally this Sunday. Last night, the crowdfunding event for the cause raised more than 1.8 million NT in an hour.